Hi friends, welcome to My Travel India. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. This is Visakhapatnam Arku Main Road. While going to Arku Valley, on right hand side at Anantagiri village, this resort is situated. Visakhapatnam is 90 kilometers from here and Arku Valley is nearly 30 kilometers. This is one of the best resort organizing by AP Tourism. This is the entry point. This is parking for cars and autos. Opposite to parking area, there is a reception. In the reception, they are selling wooden articles and toys. At the reception, they display the nearest places to this resort and distance from here. Resort has restaurant, bar, conference hall, game room, open air theater and play area for children. Resort is on top of the hill and has beautiful views of Eastern Ghats and valley views. Let's see the room. There is a nice view from balcony. We can sit and enjoy the nature and bird sounds. Resort has nearly 26 rooms, which includes both AC and non-AC. We can book the rooms through AP Tourism website. Burra Caves are nearly 10 kilometers and Tatiguda Waterfalls are 3 kilometers from this resort. Madhyaguda Adventure Park also 3 kilometers away from this resort. Room tariff includes free breakfast for 2 adults. For children, we have to pay extra for breakfast. These are the Valley View rooms. If you get these Valley View rooms, you can sit in the balcony and enjoy the views of beautiful valley. This is the valley view that I mentioned earlier. From here, we can see the train passing through valley. This is the bar and restaurant. Resort facilitates campfire and dimsa dance on request. They also prepare local famous food like bamboo chicken and bamboo biryani on request, but we have to pay. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. If you like this video, please comment.